So this is doom. I've been the architect of so much of it, it's only fair I should know what the fuss is all about.